Hello friends, myself Sreekanth. Today I am telling you about love and kindness. There was a Sam and Gladys were married for 50 years and Sam was the Gladys' best friend. They loved each other, they fought each other, they cried and they laughed and they are going together everywhere. One day suddenly the Sam was passed away unexpectedly and the Sam Gladys was alone. She was not feeling the same again, and every day before going to dinner they are having a walk in the park, and as usually she went to the park but she was alone now. Every day she was continuing this. One day a stranger came to her and asked how was this evening, and Gladys was not replied and she just sit farther away from the man, and the gentleman replied, "Wonderful evening, isn't it? Then again she won't reply and she just walked away. And the next day she showed up to the park and as usual time. The next day the gentleman came and spoke with her, but still she was feeling annoyed and she just fell off and she walked away. And the third day, the Valentine's Day arrived, and she reached the park early than usual time thinking about the Sam. She was sitting on the bench and she was thinking about the Sam. The tears were rolled off and the gentleman appeared and he wished her a happy Valentine's Day, handed over a beautiful rose. And Gladys was speechless and she just walked away. And on the way to the walk, on the way, her neighbor, Gladys' neighbor, met her and she saw with a gentleman, and she told her, "You know Mr. Morris, he was not the same again when he lost her wife a year ago." And suddenly Gladys' face won't changed and she felt sorry for the man the way she treated. The next day she went to the park as usual time, and now the Gladys was searching for the Morris and he was not appeared in the park. And the next day she just went as usual time for walk, and the gentleman appeared and she felt sorry for him, and the gentleman replied to her, "I'm sorry for you bothering about, and I don't want to push you any more upon." And the Gladys replied, "I'm sorry for you the way I treated you, because I was not knowing that you are in so much pain." And the gentleman replied, "See, I also lost my wife a year ago because I love her so much. I lost in a year ago. I thought I am watching you for the few years. You both with both husband and wife are coming together. From first few days you are coming alone. I thought that you needed some company to complete the loneliness." So sometime the Gladys was replied, "Okay, tomorrow maybe we are coming out. Can I bring a tea or bite for some time?" Then Mr. Morris replied, "Yes," and they both are smiled and they became very best friends. So friends, sometimes most fortunate and most wonderful gifts are coming from unexpected ways. So keep you everybody as in love and kindness, you will have a wonderful life. Thank you.